Hi guys, my name is Stephan Kena, and then I'm a representative from Yemen, and I'm going to talk about trading. Yemen has been in trouble for the past 3 years, and then there's no import and export of goods in the country. So I'm expecting today that we're going to solve a solution where they're going to set a military boundary across the 5 countries surrounding Yemen. Then they're going to, other countries are going to provide them food, shelter, and security for the Yemen people to develop in agriculture terms. Thank you.